Yo, Serge, what can you do with this?
Pretty.
So what chorus is just a doubling and a mild detuning of your basic dry signal, kind of stacked up against your dry signal, and that's what kind of creates that warbly underwater effect. This one specifically has a knob just for the speed of how fast being kind of thrown against the original dry signal, and the depth, which can make it subtle and pretty or balls to the wall crazy. I typically like to set the depth down in the middle. Here's dry,